to you.
That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven divining attributes that make you special. In this chapter, we focus on perception. It is the unfortunate truth that when you go above ground, you will be faced with many post-nuclear nuisances. These frightening menaces will come in all different shapes and sizes and pose an immediate threat to your survival. You must learn to deal with these dangers, but may find this challenging at first. That's why we've provided you with the Vault-Tec Assisted Targeting System, so you can scan the threat and pinpoint areas of weakness. And the higher your perception, the more accurate you will be. Why, you'll put Davy Crockett to shame. There may be times when you must engage in questionable activities. Your perception can help keep you safe during these morally ambiguous moments. Practice your filtering on use. The elderly. Or the incapacitated. As you continue to purloin your way to success, try more challenging targets. Add more skillful techniques for greater returns. Don't get too cocky there, Sport. Always look to sharpen your five senses, for perception doesn't stop there. Keenly assessing the unfriendly locals and terrain, handling sensitive munitions with people and building a long-distance relationship. Regularly study your Vault-Tec provided materials to prepare for survival. And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
What's going on, guys? Jocelyn Gaming here, and we're playing Fallout 4. I just went and bought this from Walmart on sale. Never played Fallout 4 before. Played Fallout 3, so this is going to be something new. I played Fallout 3 on PC, but that was it. So, trying out the Fallout 4 game on PS4.
Regularly study your Vault-Tec provided material. prepare for survival, and to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
Like I said, I just went and bought it, so it's just updating it now. It's installing, as you can see in the bottom right corner. It's at 88%. Okay, so I guess the game just finished installing and now it's actually booting up. Yeah. There we go. Okay, just pressed X to start the game. Mods now? What's going on, stupid nuke dog? Yeah, sure. Let me if you look in the video tags, if you look in the video tags, just to say my PSN name. But once this cutscene gets done, I'll show my PSN name in the message board.
My great-great-grandfather served in the army. wondered when he could go home with his wife. And the son he never sees.
Okay. I'll put that in after this cutscene.
The U.S. ended World War II. By dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource.
We're here to the character customization. I'll go ahead and put up my
changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the veterans hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Okay. I'm going to flash my username. But I'll accept it after the stream is done. The friend request and whatnot. Go. That's my PSN. And apparently they got mods. What's that about? Let's check that out real quick. Okay, I'm gonna have to do that later. A little slow. Let's see, get character customization going. Same. No, I gotta. I just got to. I'll do it afterwards. My PSN name is right there, but I'll add people later.
Ugh.
You think my nose is too big? Okay. Extras. Body. Muscular. I think that looks good. Okay. Well, let's look around. Well, we can. It says right there, my PSN at the bottom of the screen.
Thanks, Cousin.
Here's the little fella. I think I only got sound coming out of one speaker on my surround sound. Yeah, I only got one. I'll have to fix it here in a minute. Okay, let me fix my surround sound real quick and I'll unpause the game. Okay, well, I can't seem to fix it, so I'm just gonna play the game as it is with the left channel only.
Time being a precious commodity.
I think Vault-Tec has...
You have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of Tobia Annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Now, let's see.
Okay, so what my suspicion is Vault-Tec causes the nuke to go off. That's what my suspicion is. What do you think the name should be? On PC, everything I do for like GTA and stuff is John Wick, because I use a John Wick character on Grand Theft Auto 5 and whatnot. But what do y'all think the name should be? Let y'all comment, see what comes up. I'll wait for the names. Let's do some points. Try to keep them somewhat. There we go. Try to keep them all even from the start. So what do y'all think I should name this character? I think I'm just going to go with John. Or Johnny. Spelled that wrong. Yeah, I think I'm just going to go with Johnny.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just going to walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's me, Simone.
That's
like a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
You heard Codsworth. Come on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the wheel a little bit. He loves that.
Come to this big gear.
Just step over to the table.
Take a seat.
You'll need your suit before we
take thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See?
Alright.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. None of the others are great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we have.
Sir?
We'll be going over all that orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get at first.
Just checking everyone
off. Let's come along.
Prepare for the
future, right?
Just step in here and put your bolts in. Okay. The time to contaminate and depressurize you before we
get deeper. Just like this.
This ain't no decontamination. This is cryogenics. What are they doing? Hey, what are y'all doing? Let the kid go. Whoa. That was gruesome. Now what? Okay, so these are just more cryogenic pods. Whoa, nope. Okay, I guess that's the way I have to go. That's block. That's hit. Nothing in there. Oh, damn it. Put my phone on silent.
What happened here?
Where is this one? It's what I'd like to know. Blood go away? Is that there? Okay, it goes away. It just takes time. That's scope. Bobby pin. Pre-war money. I'm gonna loot this place before I leave. Ammo, another pistol.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Okay, so I'll come back later. Cigarette.
Is this all that's left?
Yeah. Stim packs. I need to turn up my sensitivity. I'm gonna have to hack. Overseer comfort information. Long term effects. Suspended animation. Unaware, your human subjects. Wow, this place is gruesome. Okay. Hey! Oh, so that's a camera. Get this. Okay. Okay. Take your pit boy. Okay. Like years went by in this place. All right, let's exit the vault. Trophy, war never changes. people. I guess that's a manual. Food, so I'll take that. Man, all these people. This is just gone.
How you all are
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't have anything, sir. The balls came all you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. Identify this hollow tip. I believe the missus is going to present it to you. This is a surprise. But then, everything can happen.
A holotape? What's on?
I believe it's a private message to you. My edited protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. And then standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that tipping boy on your arm. That makes you look really good. Now, and I'm feeling sorry for myself. Shall we serve the neighborhood together? This is some young short nature's love again.
Have you seen any big images? Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
How to,
sir, sir?
All right.
Hold on, Cosworth.
Bloat fly? What the?
My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me! See what the controls are. Ready, reload. VATS is L1. Okay. Okay.
Well, you can probably get this car running again. Let's listen to this. Wacky car. Thank you. whoa, what the hell? Some big mole rats.
Hey.
Get him, dog meat. Loot this place and get the hell out of here. We got power. Come on, dog meat, let's get to wherever we're going. Not the best aim. Concord. That's where we're going. That's right. Thank you. Okay. Let's help these guys out. Your head has been crippled. Restore your vision by healing yourself with a stim pack. Not good at that stuff, guys, so just starting out. These guys. Oh, hold square to. Now I need to figure out how to get up there.
Thank you.
I gotta fight my way up there, huh? Let's heal up.
Security and exactly my forte. You give it a shot.
Can't be too hard.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe I'll finally turn around. Once you jack the points of the power armor, grab that minigun, those raiders will make a heroic fight.
Good luck.
Look, Sturgis may be big, but he ain't much good in the fight.
I need him to do this.
One would I expect a dog
we will
find in that little
neighborhood.
You okay?
Oh my God. This is ridiculous. Somebody do something.
So I guess we're going to go unlock that security gate now. If I don't break any more damn bobby pins.
No bobby pins.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'll hack it open. What could the password be? Dang it. Hacking isn't my forte, but I guess in this game it's a guessing game. Okay, well, let me level up. Got luck one. Oh no, no. Okay, so that's perk chart. try this terminal. Yeah, I've been locked out. Well, damn. Let's look for a bobby pin somewhere, I guess. Continue trying to hack, I guess. Lucky, nope. Likeness equals zero. Okay, look for likeness. 1 point. Short. Shady. No. Okay. So I gotta look for likeness. Okay. I've played Fallout 3 a few years ago, but it's been a while, so. Relay. No. Nearly? No. Refresh. I want to get locked out. Shock. Likeness of 2. Okay. Shock. 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 Skies. Dang it. Only if I had a bobby pin. None of this stuff have a bobby pin in it. Dog meat, go find me a bobby pin. Light bulb, cigarette. Miles. Two. Miles. Signs. Yes, I'm in. Ha ha. Nice. Take. Let's get up to those guys. Forget, you gotta go. Gotta go this way. Gotta turn the sensitivity up. Again. Oh, excuse me. Again.
Sturgis.
Do you sub the suit of power armor? Look, Sturgis made me big. Shout. Need to get to the roof. How do I get to the roof? This way? No. This way. Commonwealth.
Thank you.
So I used to Call of Duty, pressing O. Minigun ain't gonna do nothing for me. Alright, let's get that minigun out. Goes the arm. Where is that coming from? Okay, this has got to get taken care of now. Deathclaw! Oh no! No! My first death! No! It's not good. Well. Welcome back. Thank you. Oh, that's all. That's all. Yeah, that's your thing. Damn it, run! Run!
Done.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah.
For a while anyway.
We can at least leave someplace safe.
Listen, when we first met, you said you were just passing through.
Well, maybe this is something we can consider.
Ain't much, but it's the best we can do.
And you murdered.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in the money for themselves.
You know, you remind me of my friends. The other men in me, the ones who gave their lives to something bigger than themselves.
You should come with us to the sanctuary. You can use me to help.
What would I need to do?
You need to stay strong like you can. Because it is more to your destiny. I've seen it, and I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. All's not lost. I can feel the sun's
Shinji. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
I wish I knew, I really do, but it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy, he's out there, he reminds me to tell you where you should start looking. Great green jewels, common diamond city, the biggest one around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired.
Sanctuary. All right, brothers. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place my mama knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far. She knows about it. You mean she had one of the visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now we want to just get out of the way while I was chased by the devil and the mama murdered. Hold on, hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy.
You got a better idea of what we should do next?
Anybody?
Well then, sanctuary it is.
Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, Julie, time to go.
Oh,
Don't forget the price you paid to get this far.
I'll take points.
Stay close, everyone.
Right behind you, boss.
Sounds like you better be going to Diamond City.
Hey.
Hey. We need to keep moving.
Alright, let's keep moving.
Any of us
were
getting out of that museum alive.
All
of
that
power
armor
now.
Ain't
see it go rust.
Oh, crap. Well, I know where it is, so. Sanctuary. I can just fast travel because, wow, literally. Oh, we're going back to the where Vault 111 is pretty much. Allied. Okay. So. Oh, hell, they're slow.
Why have you decided to come with us?
I should have listened to my murmur all along. Pretty nice place, you know.
I think we could settle down here.
Make it a place to call home.
What do you think?
Yeah.
I used to like living here.
Before the war.
What do you mean?
Before what war?
Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn.
Like one of those old pre-war rules.
You say you were frozen.
Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I'm looking for him.
Damn. Sorry.
I hope you find him.
Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
And I hope you don't mind.
But I've got another big ask.
I've had word from Subtle asking for help.
There's still hope in the Minuteman out there.
Somewhere.
The only chance to start rebuilding the Minuteman is to show people that they can count on us when they need us.
Trouble is,
I've got my hands up there.
You think you can go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic.
Minuteman, you people like you.
By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
I'm sure he'd be glad for all the people.
Heyo! I'm allied now, I guess.
Can you talk?
Let's do some work.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could give you some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground too long.
Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads.
Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Y'all ain't getting my house.
Seen one of those suckers before?
Then, one time, I killed Deathclaw by myself. No power armor, man's in the island, just a hypnotist. One bullet.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw with one bullet? Come on, what do you think?
Imagination.
just cleaning this place up at this point. I have 98 fusion cells. Wow. Okay.
Let's trade some things. It all worked out in the end.
No. The problems aren't so simple. My son. He's gone.
Your son. What was his name?
Kyle. My son's name was Kyle.
I understand how you feel. I lost him too.
We're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Thank you.
sanctuary. I need you to join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
You still live here?
Long time. I just want to trade a few things.
No time to lay about. This place ain't gonna fix itself.
Don't get any cloth.
Can't wait.
There we go. Guess I just gotta scrap to get what I need. Thank you. Well, you can scrap entire houses. Guess if it's needed. Cloth. Nice. Alright. Let's do some scrapping. Cancel. No way I'm scrapping that. No. Well, eventually, we should be getting some sort of copper for power. House is pretty much cleaned up. Basically gonna go around and scrap what needs to get scrapped and clean out houses and whatnot. Get rid of cars and basically stuff in the way. Wish I could clean those leaves up. Well, I'm gonna continue doing this, but I'll do it off the stream, so I hope y'all guys enjoyed this first version of the Let's Play that I will continue out doing down the road. But y'all should be getting some more how can I say this? PC related content soon. So yeah, so expect in the future some PC computer content, some more Call of Duty, some more Fallout, you know, just some more content in the future coming soon to y'all. But I'm gonna continue doing this, and whenever we go to do a quest, I will fire up the PlayStation and start streaming again. So yeah, that's it from Jocelyn Gaming. I'll catch y'all next time.